Gary, just as we all predicted, right? Game one of the Stanley Cup Finals here in Vegas.
Who predicted that? Nobody could have predicted that. If you predicted that a year ago or 342 days ago at the expansion draft, they would have institutionalized you.
Now, looking ahead to the Stanley Cup Finals, what you talked about in your press conference that you thought Vegas would be good for the league. Just kind of expand on that. What did you mean?
This is a city that a lot of people come to. It has a high visibility, and we thought that the combination of us being the first major professional sports league here, having a team that was born here, would give us a worldwide profile similar to what Las Vegas has.
Now, in looking at, maybe looking back at Bill Foley, your first interactions with him, was there anything that you saw maybe in Bill Foley that made you think this franchise may be a success from day one?
Well, from the beginning, Bill was very clear about the fact that he was passionate about hockey. He was passionate about Las Vegas and bringing a team here. And this is a gentleman who's been extraordinarily successful in his life. And it was clear to me that he was willing to go through the effort to put it all together, and that if he was going to go through that effort, he was likely going to be successful.
Did Bill tell you about the plan for playoffs in 3, Cup in 6? And what was your initial thought when he told you that?
It's nice to have dreams.
And here they are on the precipice of perhaps a Cup in 1.
Incredible.
Now, that story, the Vegas story, being here in the Stanley Cup Final, 4 wins away from the Stanley Cup, what does that story mean to the NHL at large?
It means that sports delivers on the promise of being magical, that anything can happen, that it's not about prognostication, it's about actually playing the games, and the emotion and the fortuitous bounces and everything that goes into playing a game, but most of all the performance of our great players.
Thanks a lot, Gary. Enjoy the finals.
Thank you. You enjoy them as well.